I asked this guy if he needed an ambulance. Now, he needs one.